All right, so I'm going to be experimenting if the egg will float in salt water or regular water. So first I'm gonna place the egg in the regular water. And it sinks, there's no floating. For the salt, I'm gonna add about 2 or 3 teaspoons of salt. You guys can see. Oh, there's one. Two. Let's add another one. Three. And then I'll just stir it up. It just start moving, and then replace the egg in there. And as you can see, the egg is floating. That's because the density of the water is more than the egg, and this is what's called buoyancy, and that's why the egg is floating in the